Jake Muzz, and he's got his fourth. The Kings have a lead. They're up 3-2. 5 minutes later, Carter stopped by Crawford, but Tanner Pearson finds Tyler Toffoli on the rebound, and L.A. with four straight goals in under.